Today, we are going to learn about another or a new village of India, or we will learn about the lifestyle of the people living in the villages. Now, look at this map of India. Okay, look at the six geographical divisions. You have the northern mountains, the northern plains, the Deccan Plateau, the Great Indian Desert, the coastal plains, and finally the islands. Now, in this vast land, we are going to learn about one village, the people of that village, their lifestyle, how do they live, you know, what are the problems they are facing, what solutions do they search for themselves or for their problems. Let's learn about one such village of the Plateau region. Now look at this, the Deccan Plateau. If you come down to the Deccan Plateau, it is situated at a higher altitude, and if you see the Deccan Plateau, it is like, you know, surrounded by the Western Ghats on one side and the Eastern Ghats on the other sides. In between this plateau region, we have a small village called Dokur, which is in Telangana, which is in Mehboob Nagar districts. We are going to learn about this Dokur village. Now, the name itself look like, you know, Dokur means something like, you know, sometimes you feel that Dhaku, like, you know, the word pronounces like that. Actually, this village Dokur has its old name as Dakur, which is being derived from the word Daku, which means dacoit. You know, dacoit, dacoit are those robbers, you know, who loot people, you know, who do lot of loss for the property and the people living. These are called dacoits. You must be seeing about these dacoits in most of the movies. Why did the dacoits search this area? Because this area, this Dokur village is, you know, has lots of forests, thick bushes. So these dakus or dacoits find it convenient to stay or to hide themselves, you know, from not being caught by the cops. You know what is cops? Cops are the police, not to be caught for, and they find this area, this village, to be the safest place. So from there, this village has got its name as Dokur. Now, we will learn about this village of Dokur, the crops they grow, you know, the resources they have, their occupation, their shelter, their markets, their transportation, all this we will be covering in this village called Dokur. Children, we have seen that this Dokur village lies in the Deccan Plateau. Now, this Deccan Plateau, see, it slopes from the west to the east. Now, if you see this village, if you first come, so let's see the climate. This Dokur village is a drought prone area. You know the meaning of drought prone area? It's an area, you see the drought. You see this picture, you know, it tells you the picture of what exactly drought is. It is a picture. This area is a drought prone area, which means there is no rains, or they have very scanty rainfall, less rainfall. Now, because they have less rainfall, vegetation or agriculture is also not so easy because of the water problem. So, people of this Dokur village have a severe, or they face a lot of water problem. These days, you know, everywhere you find water problem. It's not that one particular village. Throughout the India, people face lot of water problems, especially in the summer season. But these people face water problem throughout the year. Summer season, the temperature here rises up to 40-45 degrees. Summer here actually starts from February, but you know, summer usually starts from April or May, but for these people, summer usually starts from February or March, that, and they face, and the climate is too hot for them to survive. Now, when I said that there is less rainfall,